One day I got a call for a jumper, a young Mexican girl, pregnant, infected with AIDS, totally strung out. She was truly one of the doomed. And I asked her to come in off the ledge and into my arms, and she asked me why she should bother living. ¿Qué es la punta de vivir?
What'd you say?
Well, I was trained to tell her lots of things, all about her dreams and all the people who miss her. But for a second, I hesitated. And she saw it. But in that second, I couldn't think of, honestly, one optimistic thing to say to her. So she spread her arms and jumped. I started getting headaches. Eventually started blacking out. So I filed for medical.
What?